This is a light bulb from the lighthouse that used to be on Hog Island. It's only this, I think there's only one bulb larger, it said. It's called a Fresnel lens.
250,000 pounds.
250 prisms. Yeah, wow. Very pretty. So I took a video of it.